7th Infantry Division rescued over 20 children trapped in a burning orphanage in the southern part of the city. The fires were caused by active bombardments from Soviet aircraft and an irregular assault started with no regard for the safety of the citizens. Thanks to the efforts of our compassionate German soldiers, these abnormal children can look forward to a bright and safe future with the Third Reich.
Down!
thanks to the efforts of our compassionate German soldiers, these adorable children can look forward to a bright, safe future with the Third Reich. Comrades of the Soviet Union, are you hungry? Are you cold? Are you tired? Hot food, warm, dry clothing, proper medical treatment, and a safe place to sleep await you at the nearest German field hospital. Our well-disciplined troops are under the strictest orders to accept all Soviet comrades honorably surrender. The German Army's medical corps stands ready to assist any and all honorable Soviet comrades who request care and treatment. Simply put down your weapons and surrender to the nearest German patrol. It is truly that simple.
It's about damn time you showed up. This way, comrades!
Comrades of the Soviet Union, there's no need for this senseless bloodshed between our nations. The German people are not your enemy. If you surrender, you will be treated better. We give them plenty of good hospital and warm clothing and a wounded proper medical.
Tanks up above! Get down!
For counterattack. Prepare yourself, comrades!
We're too few! We cannot stay here! They will overwhelm us!
Stay where you are!
We will hold this position until help arrives! The aid station in Solitnaya Street is counting on us to stop the fascists!
Hold the line, comrades! Do not let them pass!
Steady, comrades!
Here they go! bullets!
Gather me every longing!
And plant them where they will do some good.
Ich hab einen! Ich hab einen!
Here you go, comrade. Set these charges on the main support. Quickly!
Gun! Nee, Deckung geben! Ich muss nachladen!
Fascist comrades!